to get saplings, you need to fully chop down a tree and then come back later when the leaves have disappeared and pick up the saplings. Every time a leaf block disappears, it has a chance to drop a sapling. So here we have some saplings. 5. And then when I go back to where I chopped the trees earlier, you will see that there are more saplings on the ground. You can even get apples too. So if you need saplings, make sure you chop down the tree and then come back later to pick up all the saplings that came from the leaf blocks that are vanishing. Look here at the leaf block. They should vanish. One of them should vanish soon. Are you ready? Whenever they go poppy pop, they have a chance to drop the sapling. These ones are not disappearing. Oh no. So... why? Why? I want to see one of these three. I don't want to start until I see one of them break. See? Poppity! Disappear! And then you can become a sablong in leaves!